What's happening, people? Back with another reaction, back with some more Beastie Boys. So we go back to their 1986 album, License to Ill, and we're up to the tune Girls, which is actually a tune I know. This is certainly one I remember. And it's funny, because I've since listened to, in my deep dive, tunes from later in their career where they sort of give a shout out to women and the struggles they go through. This is obviously looking at the subject of women from a much more like cheeky or tongue-in-cheek sort of perspective. So I do like that they can approach issues more comedically and then more seriously. And as many people I think have mentioned in regard to that particular subject, there's also a sort of indication I think of a maturation over time. So once again, shout out to the Beasties, enjoying this deep dive, and also it's interesting in the way that like I've gone through it sort of jumping back and jumping forward, so I'm getting the sort of larger mosaic of their work, but kind of filling in pieces, not in chronological order, so it's a really interesting thing. But I did want to mention, in case people wouldn't have known to check for this, if you are interested, if you do enjoy the original Girls, I'm going to react to an Acid Techno remix of this. It comes from 2014. It's on a sub-label of Stay Forever called 909 Editions, and DDR and Thermobee are the producers. So yeah, basically if you enjoy this tune by the Beasties and you'd like to hear it in Acid Techno context, check my reaction to DDR and Thermobee, Girls, Girls, Girls. So here we go. This is Beastie Boys with the original Girls on their 1986 album License to Ill. Again, it's a silly song, and I think it should be regarded as such. And also, I do like, it's not something I ever sort of considered before, but hearing it in this context where, again, you know, as I do these reaction videos, I sort of force myself to articulate like verbal thoughts about something right after listening to it. It never really occurred to me before, like explicitly, but it does have this sort of like 50s doo-wop sort of, you know, singing group from the mid 20th century feel if you took that into like a cheeky hip-hop sort of idiom. So yeah, it feels like it's already sort of being cheeky sonically even before they say a single word. So yeah, everything about that tune is funny. I do enjoy it. Like I said, I'm going to react to an Acid Techno version if you're interested. And yeah, let me know what you think of this one. I do, as I mentioned, I think it is like one of their bigger hits, or at least like I remember hearing this on the radio, whereas some of these other ones that we've gone through, not just this album, but you know, Paul's Boutique and some of the other stuff, late 80s, early 90s, I don't ever remember hearing on the radio. So yeah, it is funny to me. That a track which I guess some people see as like maybe one of the ones that like you know, is farther away from what they became. It was nevertheless one which I certainly remember hearing from my youth. So it was part of what, like, I understood the Beasties to be growing up, is I guess what I'm saying. In any case, let me know what you think. I will see you next time. Peace.